job getting it through the arms. There he throws it back out to the perimeter once. Now watch this, the ball comes in, he's going to turn, and Nate James does a great job getting over and preventing Watson from getting the